Sergey, I'm 58 and I've learned to love. It's middle age, I know. When we recognize the power we never had, a post-romantic flurry of notes and emotion is declining. And so I'm driving past the Kmart, the older part of the new strip development, Sergey. Some holiday or other, lights screaming in a sky, pennants at a car lot calling, and the balding salesman smile. To hell with them, you once said. I don't know how to write a symphony. But I put on my Toyota's warning flashers, pull to the curb to cry at the adagio of your second try. Among the wrappers and crap from convenience stores, shards of broken glass like clarinets, is that theme we scoffed at younger. Da-da-da-dee-da-dum. The styrofoam cups outlasting even the strings. And nothing changes by your music, except that I am changed. I walk to the median listening, the traffic passing while the violins climb your dominant chord to its beautiful resolution. You of the passionless melancholy, who thought himself a most uninteresting man, who wept a little daily, a black well.
Thank you. Thank you.